4,000 people died in Einkrag. It's been a year, and finally, those memories are starting to fade.
So last month, on November the 14th, the landlord of an apartment complex in Nakano, Tokyo, discovered this man dead.
You face judgment from someone with real power.
He had something interesting on his head, though.
An ammo sphere?
Yeah. It could be a coincidence or even a hoax. Do you think it's even remotely possible to stop a player's heart in the real world with virtual bullets from a virtual gun?
This is real power!
More people are dying in another virtual world, and I'm getting pulled back in.
Let your fear carve one name into your brains. The name I share with this weapon, Death Gun.
It's like someone doesn't want me to ever forget.
Link, start!